Hi guys, hope you have a great day today. Today I'm going to demonstrate a quick Photoshop tutorial on how to blend two faces in Photoshop. The photos I am using right now are the famous celebrities in the Philippines and also in the YouTube. This is a demo and educational purposes only, so I use the low resolution photos. First, open the two photos you want to blend, then go to the main photo, click layer, and select layer via copy. Then, when you're done, go to the photo you want to use the face. Okay, click the lasso tool and start to select the part of the face you are going to blend on the other photo. When you finish selecting then, copy paste and paste on the main photo. When you paste the cut face on the main photo, start to manipulate it. Right click and flip horizontal. Click Ctrl T if you are using Windows or Command T if you are using Mac. Now try to adjust the face to fit on the area of the face of the main photo. You can zoom in or zoom out and adjust until you are satisfied of the result. You can adjust the opacity percentage also in order for you to see clearly if the eyebrows, eyes, nose, and lips are more or less balanced on the main photo. Then, put it back to 100% the opacity. Then, right-click the layer 2 and select Pixel. Then click Select New and click Inverse. Then click Modify and choose Expand. In the Expand, I put 2 pixels. Hide the layer 2 and background by clicking eye symbol. Okay, select layer 1 this time and select inverse again by clicking select menu. Then press delete button on the windows or press back arrow on Mac. Now, unhide both layers 1 and 2. Right click the layer 1 and select pixel. Highlight and select both layers 1 and 2. Click Edit and click Auto Blend Layers and voila! So, this time you can adjust the final model by refining the tones of the skin and even modify colors. So, I end up here my video and hope you like it. Please know that this is just a demo and educational purposes only. That's why I'm using low resolution photos. And thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video. Thank you.